So good morning to everybody back home. Now I know what you're wondering, Kurt, where did you get that absolutely fabulous hat? Well, I'm not telling you, but it was, it's baby alpacable and it was only $10. She wanted like 60, but I got her down to, she wanted like 15, I got her down to 10, I gotta remember that. Versions here. In any case, we are on our way to the Rainbow Mountain, and because we're old and I'm fat, our wonderful tour guide Hugo and our terrific driver Imar, they told us that we can, when we get there, we can ride on the back of a motorcycle. And it'll take us within 10 minutes of the very top, and that was right up our alley. So I can't wait till we get there. We'll have the videotape and show you all how beautiful it's supposed to be. So until then. So on our way to Rainbow Mountain, beautiful country, alongside a river whose name I cannot pronounce.
Local music. This is Miguel Salas, one of the very famous harp and singers, harp players.
This an Ecuadorian massage.
They call it Inca massage.
Inca massage, okay. Oh, we're gonna pass by one of the indigenous ladies. Quechua ladies. The stability control is on this camera. We stopped on the side of the mountain, and the shepherds are here herding their alpacas. Look at this little baby here, he's so cute. Oh my god, they're so adorable. Look at all of them. Oh my god. Look at them. And here we are. close to 13,000 feet. And all these are all alpacas now. Well, most of them. I see a couple llamas squeezed in there. And we figured out the alpacas have the pushed-in faces, like these guys. These are definitely alpacas. And then the llama, like this one right here, he's a llama. His face is more elongated. Oh, and look down there. She's carrying a baby. A little baby alpaca. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is one of the highlights, if not the highlight. And they go, they follow this path up here. And they go all the way up there. Look at them. This is a very hardy people to shepherd those alpacas and llamas all the way up there. Oh my God. They're so cute. Look, do you see, hear how she's calling them? Hear how she's calling them? That is so wonderful. And the valley below.
Look at the little baby she's holding.
Look at this gorgeous countryside. And then there's the mama has a little baby alpaca. Oh my God, look. Is that precious? This just made the whole trip worthwhile watching all of this. And see, now they're all in the middle of the road, so we can't get by. She's bringing them all up. And they're coming towards us. We hear they're very vicious, so we're going to keep our distance. Oh my God, look at them all. And they're all going to their path. Oh, look at Mama just put down the little baby. Mama just put down the little baby. And they're all walking right by us. Hello! 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 Yes! I'm filming you! Hello! Oh my God!